Hello there guys, SplashFlip140 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Donkey Kong Country 2. In the last episode, we got done with, It's been a while. I've been been trying to get better from the sickness that I have, so I may be getting this. I was a little sick there, but eh, I'm better now. Splice me with my ass monkeys. I hope there's good enough booty this time, or he'll walk it. So, unfortunately, we don't actually have it, but, yeah, whatever. Let's just go to... I love this level. Actually, a lot of people like this level. I haven't actually heard a lot of people actually like this level, but I just do. I really do. Now, unfortunately, we cannot get up there because we don't have our buddy, so I'll just have to come back and get that bonus. So, let's just get into our transformation barrel and go. I'm gonna be quiet here because the music's actually really different. Alright, I think that's enough. But if you go down here and you go over this way, no, and then you go the other way, you get a bonus barrel! So, yeah. This is where the bonuses and stuff actually get really hard to find. Like, right here. I mean, they're not, like, uber hard to find, but they're still really hard to find. I'm just gonna go ahead and blow off that O, and I'm gonna need it, so... Eh. So, I recommend going down here, because... We're gonna avoid this B good enough. The singer good enough. You go, and you jump in there, and you get blasted off, and get the DK coin. Oh god. Ooh, that was... closer than I wanted it to be. Let's go ahead and kill that guy. Jump! Boom! Okay. Alright, so, jump. I wanna go ahead and get this feather. I had no idea that that was actually for collectible. Well, I knew they were collectible, but I had no idea what they're for. In the original game, I don't know if it does it anymore. Does it anymore? No! He doesn't, but in the original game, he would shoot a slow barrel to help you with that, but apparently they just removed the slow barrel from that part, because, I mean, I don't know why. I don't know why they did that, but whatever. So, you just gotta collect the stars. Wow, I thought that was... This one was the one that, was the one that's getting level. Jump. Okay, got it. Crap. Go there. Yay! Got it. I love the sounds like these guys make now. When they hit the floor. Because they have a wooden peg leg. Kinda cool. Oh god. That was a douche. Now I don't even have a second. Jump. The hard part that's coming up. Go under. Yeah. Hit the G. We have KG, and this is the hard part. I can never do this part as a jump. I never could. You gotta jump, and you gotta bounce on the barrels, and that's the hard part. Is the barrels kind of have a weird a weird hitbox, so you can easily get hit. Which is not good. But yeah, this was the level that they were referencing, this was the level that they were referencing back in the, Glimmer's Galleon. Now I remember the name of the level that we completed. Wow. Oh well. Well, I don't know why I went up there. Sorry, I hit my mic. I don't know why I went up here. And there's no way to fail this, so let's just go ahead and get all the stars again. I'll just cut this out, probably. Maybe not, I don't know. This will only take a second. I don't know, maybe I'll fail it now. I doubt I will, but... yep, I didn't fail it. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna fail it. So, back to level. Ow, why do I keep falling for that? I'm so stupid. Oh my god, I can't believe we got the second jump on that. Oh my god. See, there's just sometimes... game. There's just sometimes when you, like, jump, and you hit, and you hold the A button so you can get the longer jump, and it's just, like, you don't get that longer jump that you need. It's kind of ridiculous. But you know, that's what makes this game good. It's not a control scheme. I'm pretty dang sure it's your fault, because when you hit enemies, you usually get a higher bounce when you rebounce off them. Momentum-based physics. Basic momentum-based physics. But, see, there's just sometimes where you don't actually get that extra height because you miss the timing on that jump. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna do this in one try. Boom. See, I didn't get the extra jump. Oh my god. I'll meet you guys back up there. Okay, I'm pretty darn sure I'm not gonna make it, because I just got it. Yeah. Ah, wow, that was even stupider. God, wow. This is starting to peep me off. Just a little bit, but hey, I gotta get this level done. Alright, be right back, guys. I'm back, let's do this, come on. Third time's charm. Place where I like to put that! I hit that barrel! I don't care what you say, I hit that barrel. I totally did. This is actually really starting to piss me off now. Why is every game that I'm playing so far piss me off? God. Alright guys, meet you guys back again. Wow, I just did it, and then I did it off camera, and then, pure and simple, I die by the enemy on the other side. Are you kidding me? Game, stop being a jerk. And plus, I keep, like, losing my buddy. Like, you know that place where, like, there's all those enemies, and they're all, like, jumping on the barrels and everything? Yeah, I keep losing it, like, there. Or, like, in really stupid places. I keep losing my buddy in just, like, stupid places. And this camera. God, the camera. And this, in this game especially, because it's on the... zeroed into the gameplay. I can't go back, but I want a buddy for that place, please, game! Alright guys, I'll meet you guys back. I'm sorry, this is actually really starting to piss me off now. Alright guys, I'm back. Yeah, actually this is my second time recording this, because I'm really, so, yeah, I'm just gonna try again, try to finish up this level.
You know what? Playing this level again, I just realized all the levels that have the snake in it are just... I hate all these levels that have the snake in it. All these levels, Rattle is terrible. Like, he is such a useless animal buddy. I don't like him at all. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I just don't like him at all. He's just a useless character. Animal buddy, he really is. I mean, sure, I know he has some fans, but truthfully, I like Froggy. Ribbit. The animal buddy in the first game, that was like him. The frog, I don't remember what his name is. Oh my god! This game is really actually starting to beat me off now. Yes, this is actually a failed recording. I had almost everything down, done and over with, and then, yeah. Sorry about that, guys. If I would have not saved, I would have just started this recording over, but I kinda had to salvage what I can. And apparently, salvaging means trying to deal with stuff and failing at it. I just need to slow down. But yeah, I mean, sorry. Pretty dang sure I'm just gonna split. Cause I mean, I did go to another level in this same video. But because of how this is going, I don't think that other level is going. Are you kidding me? I really hate all these enemies. These stupid jumping enemies, they just suck. All of them. Stop it. Wow, like every game I've been playing recently is just stabbing it. I'm done, god dang. So done at this level. I've already played this level once. I just want to make complete content, please. Yeah, there's just been a couple times whenever I forget to hit record after I've stopped, and then I just... So, I mean, I'll stop recording, and then I'll meet up with the recording, and then... Yeah... I mean, I've already made this jump once, but now I can't even get to the jump because that is... See, there's something about these controls of the snake. He is really... this super weird momentum-based jumping. Which is so, so stupid. Especially with his high jump. His high jump is the most retarded thing in the world. Like... he has this weird momentum-based jump. I mean, not... it's only in this game, no. It's only in the remake that this actually happens. Wow. Game over. That's my second game over this recording session. Alright, I'm speeding this up a little bit. God, this is slow. I hope my crowds was able to keep up with that. Hey, at least it keeps where you were. Oh my god, I'm gonna murder you. So hard. Every one of these enemies, I'm just... God, I mean, I've been playing Kingdom Hearts 3 Chain of Memories. And oh my god, that game is... impossible. That game is really hard. I don't know. Maybe I've gotten worse at video games. I don't know. But this game is not hard. I've beaten this game. I just recently beat this game. This is the second time. But that's not the thing. It's like, this level is hard, but it's like... I just can't fathom why I'm doing so terribly right now. I don't know. Maybe curse. I'm going to murder you. And you. And it also has a certain amount of time that he can actually... You know what? I'll meet you guys back at that jump. I know where it is. I know that's where we're at. See you guys later. See you guys. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna be really quiet here. Sucks that my stupid thing had a mess up. God, I'll meet you guys back again. I guess I'm back. I'm at this spot. God, this game is really pissing me off. Thank God I did that. This try. Oh my God. I'm sorry guys, but this is gonna be one of those videos that just doesn't have anything. And God. No, I need to show off that, but you know what? I'm just gonna do that in the next episode. You know what? Yeah, I'm done. This video just kinda peed me off just a little bit. Just saying. Really did, because I was halfway through and I thought I recorded everything. So, you know what? See you guys in the next episode. Bye.